There is big news out of the NFL this morning where the league is investigating bounty programs where players are paid for knocking opponents out of games. The league is meeting with Greg Williams today. Williams admits he ran such a program as the New Orleans Saints' top defensive coach, where Saints players reportedly paid each other thousands of dollars for knocking out players like quarterback Kurt Warner. Several players have said other teams also had bounty programs.